warned Scott Murphy not to do it, not to vote for a big government health care bill, one that costs $1 trillion, raises taxes, and cuts $500 billion from Medicare. But Scott Murphy sided with Nancy Pelosi and did it anyway. We may never know why Murphy supported Pelosi over our seniors, but this November, when you vote against Scott Murphy, he'll know exactly the reason why. 60 Plus Association is responsible for the content of this advertising.